I got it, look. I don't know if you guys can see it. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another vlog. Today, I don't know what I'm doing today, but we're at 6K, which is insane. Thank you guys so much. Anyways, guys, I am doing a giveaway. If you want to try to enter to win, all you have to do is subscribe to my YouTube channel, turn on post notifications, and like the giveaway video. I am making merch soon. I just did a poll on my community post, so if you guys want to go vote on that. But guys, make sure you do give this video a thumbs up.
Thank you. Are you ready for 6K?
Are you ready for 6K? Three away, guys. Okay, fam, two away from 6K. Guys, one away from 6K. 6K! I bet it's gonna go down. No, oh, it went up. Alrighty, guys, so I'm out here on my front porch and I'm here with some, like, this bubble mixer thing and some spray. I'm going to test out if you can blow bubbles and if they freeze or if you spray this. I don't know if you guys can see, but this stuff turns into like, I don't know if you guys can see that one. It turns into like an icy mist thing. Alright, next up, I'm gonna try this. Oh, I can't tell. Like the, I'll try that again. I don't know, it's not glowing. Whoa, that's a lot. It's sort of like, I don't know, again? It's so cold outside. Oh, there we go. There's one. Wait a second. Oh my god, guys. It worked a little because like when you blow it, bubble starts to turn into like, starts to like freeze over a little bit. It actually worked. I bet you guys can't see it. Look, we lost a big one. And like these little frozen fractals like work. It's so cold that like the pieces here turned into like this little ice stuff and it's like clogging the thing almost. It is so cold, my hands are freezing through the gloves. But look, that is like ice. Oh, my hands are getting so cold. Oh, look. I don't know if you guys could see this, but look, like the bubble mix froze on the thing. It might be too close to focus in. So I'm gonna keep this out. Whoa, the stuff actually freezes. I don't, there's probably some snow in this too, but this is some of the stuff that happened when it like froze. I'm gonna take a break and come back in a bit. So we're gonna take that, put it outside while it's on the rod so it doesn't have any time to blow around, see what happens. Hopefully the wind doesn't blow.
All right, set, go.
Oh, oh no! Blew off.
Alrighty, guys, I'm now back. Oh, I'm going to try the other technique, which is the little bubble blower stick. So here I go, dip this in. Okay, I'm gonna try to get one on the stick. Oh no, it went too high.
Oh my god, I got it on the stick. Whoa! Oh, hold on. Look, I got it, look! I don't know if you guys can see it, but this is what the bubble turned into. This stuff right here, you guys better be able to see this. It's like, that's the bubble, but it's like frozen. This stuff freezes. You see like how it's more white than clear? That's like frozen. Oh, I can just blow off the whole piece. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna try to get one on the stick.
Got it!
I got one. Look. Oh, it's freezing! Guys, it's frozen. I got one to freeze. Look at this. Look, this is completely frozen. You guys better be able to see it. Look at this. This is a frozen bubble. This is completely frozen right here. What? This is cool. Wow. Look at that. So as I was taking the picture for the thumbnail, well, my thing fell over. Woo! Where'd it go? A little crystal bubble. There it goes. Oh, there it goes. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can get another frozen bubble, guys. Oh, here's the big one. Boom! Big one! Boom! Dang it! Oh look! There's a little one! And it is frozen. That's so cool how it does that. Oh, no! Oh look! When it exploded, that's what happened. Look, all those crystals.
Dang it.
Dang it, they all pop. Oh, I got one, but it like froze. Look, Christ's crystals. That one was when I tried to get it, it like popped. Alrighty guys, so right now, what we're gonna do is, the moth had this idea. We're gonna take balloons and we're going to take them, put them like over there or something. One is like thicker skin, the other one's like thinner. We're gonna like try to pop it and see if it becomes like a crystal ball. So that's what it's gonna do right now. Alrighty, here are the two balloons. One is blue. The blue one has thinner skin. The yellow one is thicker skin. So we're gonna put it on the side. But we're gonna go have dinner. It's probably gonna be dark by then. Alrighty guys, so I'm gonna go grab the balloons that are outside.
If it doesn't work, we're gonna wait until tomorrow.
These are the balloons.
Ooh, we have to. I want to wait until they're like complete ice.
Yeah,
so we have to wait until tomorrow.
A little bit,
they're still a little bit liquidy.
Yeah, so. We're gonna touch this really hard. Like, see, it's still squishy. This part is sort of hard. This part like got to turn into ice a little bit. And this one, this is the part that got was in the snow because this part's like hard. This one's like more watery and squishy.
I'm going to. So I put this in the snow. Check back tomorrow. These will be ice crystals.
The next day.
We have a 2-hour delay today and yesterday because of the extremely cold temperatures. So I'm gonna grab those balloons and see if they turn into ice. They are currently outside under that pile of snow. Here they are. This one is the thinner one, this one is the thicker one. And as you can tell, they're both ice. Look at this. Remember like the skin was squishy yesterday? Now it's like hard. Ooh, this one is a little like cracked on the inside. This, okay, I'm gonna crack these open before they melt.
I don't know how to do this. Oh gosh, I don't know how. Out. Oh, I found it. Oh, it's starting to come off. Look at the inside. So, whoa. Oh, there's so many ice. There's so many like air bubbles in it. Oh my gosh. As I'm peeling off the skin, some of the ice is like chipping off. Okay, this is easier than I expected. Oh wow. Oh wow, look at that. It's like an egg. Whoa. This is cool. Okay, all of the skin is off. Look at that. It's an ice ball. I'm probably gonna put this in the freezer. Maybe I'll even do another DIY ice carving video. You never know. This is the ice ball. Gracie, what do you think? Doesn't know what it is. Look, it's an ice ball. What do you think, Boss and Gracie? Yeah, I know. Oh, they're licking it. They're licking it. Alright, let's see here. I'm just gonna put it like right there.
Oh wow. Okay. This one's gonna be a little weird because like this part also froze. Weird. Okay, here we go. Cutting the second one. Okay, here is the second balloon. This part froze a little bit with it. The bigger one, Gracie. I don't know if I can hold it for that long. What do you think? This is cool. So here's the excess balloon skin that I'm going to throw away. I could definitely carve, like, maybe do an ice carving video where I, like, carve this thing. It's sort of cracked, but it's not cracked where it's, like, gonna break. In it goes, little balloon. Okay, guys, that is going to be the end of this vlog today. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. Make sure you guys smash the subscribe button, turn on the notifications if you want to win. Try to win the giveaway. Also, guys, the merch design, I just made one. There's a sneak peek of it on my Instagram if you guys want to go follow me. I'll put the link in the description for that. And, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. Let me know if we should do anything like this. And let me know if you guys want me to carve. So much for watching. I'm gonna see you in the next vlog. Peace.
Guys, make sure that you have smashed the subscribe button and make sure you have our post notifications turned on so you get notified when we post new content. The last vlog that we did, link in the description below, guys, and we're going to see you in the next video. Peace.